Okay. Well, it's time for the DLC at last.
Were you guided here by kindly Mikula? I am Letta. And like you, I was guided by faith.
Australia isn't real.
Touch the withered arm.
Yeah, I'm a paid actor.
And you too will be transported to the realm of shadow where Mikula the Kind now dwells. My compatriots.
I don't even sound Australian.
Like us, they have heard kindly Mikula's call. If you can find them, they are certain to lend you.
Did I start my recording? I did.
Come now, touch the withered arm and travel to the realm of shadow. I will not be far behind. May we meet again.
You'll never visit Australia, why not? All shit aside, it's a nice country. The map zooms out this big, that's kind of impressive. Okay, so here we are. This is the new area. Whoa. Right, let's take a moment to admire this. That looks really cool. Admire this before it kicks my ass and I hate it. Money is like, oh, I thought it was like an aversion to it. You never know. The heck is that in the distance? Like a giant torch. Yeah, this thing is alive. Let's get... a measure of power. Okay, one shot. I'm not getting ready. You know what? I have no idea. I have... the curtain thingies closed because I don't want glare on my screen. The sun hits. Kidding, even the wildlife is gonna attack me. What's this? Oh, it's... I should probably pick up just these new materials because I imagine I'm gonna have to cross something. What is that? They look like those things that are like at a used car lot. Well, they're enemies, they're not. I think this is giving me a false sense of security here. Like, I seem to be okay. But then again, I haven't taken a hit yet, so it could be a case of, like, these things hit hard. But I also hit hard. I'm gonna leave them be for now. They look harmless. Really? Already? Okay. First boss fight. Power up. Pussy help. All right. Not a big boss. This is just like a sample boss. Okay. I should be checking out what these new swords are. What was it called? Sword of Solitude? I may need to stash some of these old weapons. Hang on. Inventory. This is the problem of having so much stuff now. Like, I don't know. Okay, screw it. Oh, I can ride the horse here. Alright, cool. Don't think I should mess with that. That seems like a bad idea. Oh, here she is. Wait, what is this? Scatter tree blessing. Scatter tree fragments can be found across the realm of shadow. Consume these at size as grace to bolster your scatter tree blessing. The scatter tree blessing bolsters the recipient's abilities to deal and negate damage, but has no influence out. Oh, this is how they've done it. Okay. I abandon here the first of the flesh from my body. This is how they're doing it. Okay. Okay. That makes sense.
Ah, Lady Leda spoke of you. You're that tarnished. Guided here by kindly Mikola. Won't we all? I am Freya. I once fought alongside General Radahn. In battle, you can be sure I'll hold my own. Oh, did you speak to our dour little friend? If you've yet to do so, have him give you a map of the Cross's whereabouts. You'll find more of them dotted about these lands. They are Mikola the Kind's footprints. If you've yet to do so, be sure, assuming you in-
Okay. Little friend, you?
Fie, another. Treading the heels of Mikola. Then, as that woman would surely say, we are in our purposes well aligned. But understand, your kind are not forgiven. The Earth Tree is my people's enemy. By Marika long betrayed, set aflame. I believe Mikola's apologies when he says our delivery will come, but never will I see your kind as worthy. And yet my oath I cannot overlook. If Mikola it is whom you would seek, then comrade, allow me to give you this. These are the sites of the crosses I found. I urge you, follow after Mikola. As long as you abide by his footfalls, you will be no enemy to me.
Okay. Cross map. Well, what am I seeing? I guess for that to make sense, I have to go here and pick that up.
I urge you, as long as you abide by his foot.
Oh no, it's just the big tree guarding it. Doesn't look like it. Okay. This area is surprisingly calm, but then again, you know, this is just the opening bit. I think it's just introducing me to, like, what's the deal here. Oh my god. Do I still watch on Discord stuff? Haven't done it in a while because the last thing I was binge watching was Curb Your Enthusiasm, and I tried a couple times and no one seemed to be into it, so I just watched it on my own. Now I'm checking out Silicon Valley, which kind of hard to get through that sometimes. That show hits too close to home for me sometimes. Ugh, this is like all eerie. Some of them, the statues, and some of them are actually alive. Wait, horse. Calm thyself. Blade of Mercy. Raises attack power after each critical hit, so that's what that was. Yeah, but I'm not doing crits. I mean, is it a horse that's like a goat horse thing? It's not truly, it's not strictly a horse. Has like a yak? I don't know. There's a lot going on for it. Now there's like a better idea of oh shit. I realized my phone's not here. I gotta take a picture of that clue. Because otherwise there's no side by side. And then I can see, like, what it's trying to refer to. Inventory, where is it? That's the one, cross map. And then I can refer to this. So what is it trying to point out? Okay, so I see this as a landmark, the cross. Then there's... Unless this is upside down. Yeah, okay, it's upside down. So then this is the bridge it's referring to. So there should be one... Yup. And there should be one... Yeah. I'm gonna... It's probably this. But if I'm reading this correctly, it could also be this. Alright, so that's where I'm going. We'll go from here. But I get the feeling crossing this bridge is not going to be easy. Yep. Just go. Dealt with. Oh, another fragment. Sweet. Okay, supposedly along the banks here. Excuse me, is that dog on fire? Oh boy. Okay, so this is going to be the theme of this area. Doesn't reach. Clear. Where is this headed? Okay, so this is where I put the marker down, but it's not necessarily correct. Just rough. Ooh, what is going on over there? I probably shouldn't intervene there. In this circumstance, I think it's better to just walk past. Oh, they are vomiting blood. Okay. All set. Oh, hold on. Status 163. I can get that. Thousand runes shot. What is this, though? This is just an animal. There's none of them are kind of on their own. Okay, all I can do here is, like, throw in a moon. Okay, that'll do. That's all I need. It also gives me a good idea of how tanky they are. Whoa. What's with the orange? Okay. Well, now I only have 1,000 runes, so whatever may happen here, I'm okay with it. Holy crap, this thing. Oh, God. Oh, shit. That thing took half my health in one hit. Encouragement, thank you. I'm gonna need it. Okay, we're going with the heavy hitting spell this time. Thank you. Dude, I did nothing. Oh! That was only worth 4,000. Watch the ceilings. No head ahead. Raise the message. Oh, there's more of these things. Okay. Best course of action here might be to ignore it. Oh, what the fuck? What hit me? Slime. You know, that's cool. Hit me through the wall. Move away. I'm gonna get rid of this slime. Don't think this is difficult. It's just, it's draining my resources quicker. I think that's where the problem's going to be. Just watching. That's usually a good indicator. Uh-oh. It really is just two hits. I can only take two hits. It really is that. Okay, so I can't ignore this one, because if I do, it's gonna cause problems. It's not turning around, so maybe I can. I just worry that I'm gonna get into a situation where, like, I'm backing up and then it's gonna come to life just to screw me over. What was that? Oh, fine. Probably shouldn't go that way yet. Not until I get my stuff back. This is the room. That did nothing. Ow, ow, ow. What do you mean, pool of lava? There's nothing else to do here. Going back. Wait. Yeah. This one. Wait. Did I go through here? I did not. Oh. You know, sometimes you can just walk up to stuff and take it, and there's no repercussions. I see other people just attacking that thing and getting into a fight. I'm good. Ah. There we go. This is going to be a bad idea. Like, something's going to come rolling down this and kill me. No, okay, it's just that. We're fine. Be not afraid. This. Anvil hammer. I got a weapon out of that. Wait, that's it? Guess so. Alright. That was that. There was no boss here. That's interesting. Unless I missed it. It doesn't look like there's anything else to do. Like, I went up the pipe. That's all there was. So, alright. Well, we've arrived at the poison lake section of the game. Can't have a Dark Souls game without it. I guess I can't complain because at least I have the horse. But usually it makes you go through it on foot. Okay, I'm not imagining that there are things actually chasing me. I saw like a glimpse of a shadow creature with a scythe trying to attack me. Revered Spirit Ash Blessing. Consume this ash at Sites of Grace to bolster your Revered Spirit Ash Blessing. The Revered Spirit Ash Blessing bolsters both Summon Spirits and Spectral Steed's abilities to deal and negate. Right, okay. I guess that makes sense. Because my summon would be, weaker. Okay. There we go. It's at level one. Okay, we doing horse parkour here. Oh my god. No. Uh-oh. Okay, it's fine. teleport to the cave. I didn't die. I was standing on firm ground. Nothing wrong with what I just did. Valid strategy. Is that so hard? Okay. I don't like the look of this. Wait, some of them are real and some of them aren't. That one's non-targetable. Okay. I just accidentally shot another one. Just making sure. And I'm gonna continue where I'm going. I'm going to trust that I am picking correctly here. So far, this has been rather chill. I was once told a coffin could convey its passenger upon a gentle cruise. Let me go back a little. Okay, I don't know. I was expecting there to be a coffin. Like the other parts of this game. Hold on. I see that. Am I dead? That's not fair! I was on stable ground! What do you mean? Ah. Is this what all this is for? All of this is everyone doing the same thing I just did. Okay, don't do that again. What is that? Like a pot over there. The problem is I can't aim it. Why does it aim down? Like, can't it just be normal and aim up? Okay, no, I see. Not being normal. This is the one complaint I have about this game, is just actually being able to aim your weapon without targeting. There we go. Actually hit it. Is that even gonna be anything? Was that just like, haha, waste of time? Let's see. Oh no, maybe not. It was worth it. Gave me something. I think that's a sheep. I mean, it's dying on its own. Like, watch. Yeah. If I just let nature run its course, it'll just die. This is one of these things where I feel like I shouldn't mess with it. I guess if I have a spell... I can't tell what it is, because if it's a sheep, I don't want to attack it, because then that means all the animals are going to be aggressive against me. Which I don't want. So I want to see what this thing is first. I think it's a sheep. It makes sense because I've seen them do this attack. It's just this one's a ball of electricity for some reason. Yeah, I mean, it's only a matter of time before it goes down. Come on. I'm convinced that my rock spells probably won't hit. You can see someone down there, waiting it out as well. But okay, that thing over there, I get the feeling that's what this is. Oh, okay. It may have noticed me. I'm surprised I didn't hit it. It is. Okay, so I don't want to mess with that then, because the animals are going to be aggressive towards me if I fight that thing. Very carefully. Yep. Pick the flowers so then the lightning stops. So that thing that was rolling around was one of these. Which I'm glad I did not attempt to murder it, because now they will be docile. At a certain point, I have to take that thing on, but I think I'd rather explore a bit. Oh, see, no, I am way... Where did I even go? I guess I went under and through. Alright, I'll ride a little bit further, and then I'll turn. Wow. This is cool. A lot of blue. Okay, bad idea, because that's like a new area. I've barely done anything here. I'm going back to the castle. Well, I am going to take a guess and imagine this is the first boss that people are telling me or have told me that they're hitting their head against this brick wall here. Just a guess. Then again, it could just be... No, it's a troll. Never mind. It's a troll giant. What? No. What the fuck? It's not... Why'd it fire it backwards? Okay, I deserve that. I thought I was locked on both times. Alright, well, now that I know it's not a boss. I guess I need to remember that this thing, it's doing amplified damage against me because of the region I'm in. There we go. And much like... Oh shit. Ooh. Much like the base game, it begins with a castle. Shadow Realm Rune, what does this do? 15, okay. I suppose it's more ways to level up. I'll go first. Whoa, 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 whoa. Milady? Weapon called Milady? Look like a spear. Milady. Impaling greatsword. It's dexterity based. I'm looking if anything looks like it's intelligence based. That's a little creature. But I imagine there's something to fight here anyway. Case in point. Ooh, that. Ooh. Okay. Moon. All right, we've arrived at the suffering. That thing did so much damage. Please tell me this thing is dead. I don't have to go through this again. Okay, good. Ah! man. I need to find more of these things that reduce my damage taken. Huh? Okay, something just died. Fine. Not worth. Wait, where the hell am I? Oh, crap. Regroup, regroup, regroup. Hold on. Just making sure. Oh, there's one of the symbols. There we go. Another map. I abandon here the flesh of my body. Okay, hang on. Message left by Needle Knight's leader, addressed to kindred spirits who also pursue Mikolas' trail. Prime Mikolas seeks the tower sealed by shadow and the gate of divinity found there. If we are to reach him, we must burn the tree that seals the path, and for that we require a flame.
Thank you.
Okay, so my blessing level is 2 now, which means I should be taking less damage from these. Ha! Okay, that's funny. Ooh. I almost dropped in there without looking. Okay, clear. This, to me, feels like something is about to happen. Okay, never mind. It just reminds me of the castle at the start of the game.
Hey, there's an item at the end of this corridor. Go get it. We promise you're not gonna get jumped by anything. Do it.
Oh, no. Shit, I'm dead. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. But yes. That proves it. Before I was getting two shot by these things, now I'm not. So that's good. Castle open. Looks like there's a side passage. Or is that where I came from? That's where I came from. Okay. Dog it! Shit. Oh, I hate it when that happens. Everyone should be here. Where's that camping? Oh, you're kidding. Why didn't it target it? I was aiming for it. That is some cheap shit. Ping in the corner there. Disappearing very quickly. You know what? At this point, it's probably just... That's the better call. That can't be good. Really getting me through the wall. Wow, this game is such a dick. That was kind of cheap. It was already shooting at me before it even saw me. Power of knowledge. That is so unbelievably cheap. Like, you can't actually target this thing until it wakes up.
off! Stupid.
Oh my god, this thing is so fucking irritating, and I can't... there's no targeting it. Like, you can't tell it's there until it gets up. I know it's there, but it won't let me hit it. Do to hit this asshole dog. Really? Really? Part, just run. It's already shooting at me. Like, how does it know I'm here? Off. What's this gonna do for me? Terra Magica. Let's hit it. Nothing. Mirithal's Night Sword. That is blue. What does it do? Tremendous phalanx. It is... okay, it needs more strength, but it scales off ints.
Yeah.
But there was really nothing here. Guess not. America, I beg, embrace your child and give us a sign. How long must this holy war stretch on? Rilana's cameo. Enhances attacks executed after maintaining the same stance for a while. That would be excellent for like a shield build. Shit. Get wrecked. Oh boy. Shit. Move. Okay, but like, oh, there's a gate there. There we go. Dealt with. Now, come on. Surely is the way up. Seems to be out of reach. This could very well be a boss. Let's just make preparations just in case. Ugh, low resources. I'll go first. Running low on magic. to win with the sword. I hate pole arms. Well, that was my last heal and my last. Oh, okay. Just ran ahead. Gotcha. This is dire. I guess it's not completely the end of the world. I can still do damage without spells because I have a sword. Oh, thank you. Holy crap. Okay. Desperately needed. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. I guess we are here. All right, let's buff up. Actually, I should do it like this. Wrong thing. Okay, I don't know what this is. Oh, it's already... Yep, it's a two-hitter. Shit. Oh my god. I don't know her moves, that's the thing. Okay. Ugh. Get magic up. Now, oh lord, this looks bad. Cool fight. Oh shit, she actually hit me. Okay, move, 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 move. Oh shit, she's already running. Disengage. Wow, that's very annoying. But okay. Wow. This might be a case of I need to let the runes go. They're kinda putting me a bit on the back foot at the start.
camera!
Shit. Hurry up. Oh my god. I'm trying to like figure out what the best way to combat that is. Stupid. Damn it. Kidding, it interrupted it. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, I mean, at the start, I got the right idea. Double moon into blade. After that, I just need to stop trying to use the moon. Thank you. cut it off. Oh my god, you... Just leave me alone for a minute. Just need to get my sword back up. Dude!
Ah!
I'm gonna try out this. Already. Move away from her. Catch a break. My God. Ugh. Trying my hardest. Ah, there's a mulligan right there. Dude, I can't catch a break with that. Oh, great. Ah. I don't want to resort to a summon just yet. I could, and could probably win, but like... I don't want to. Thank you. What? Oh, you're kidding. What even hit me? What spell had that kind of range? Lucky. There we go. Need her to take damage from that once, that's all. Shit. Power up. These sword attacks are so brutal. Too far. Oh. Fuck's sake. Dark Moon. Wow. I may need to change my flask up. Damn. I'm going for stamina instead. What a bitch. Oh, alright, I'm taking a mulligan on that. That is unbelievable.
Sometimes the boss is a dick.
Just pulls out everything back to back. Why is she doing this all of a sudden? She wasn't doing this before. Come on, just hit. I just need the frost damage. Just because I swapped to like an extra heal, it's like, oh yeah, the player needs to have the heal destroyed right away. What the f- What am I supposed to do against that? It doesn't seem like I'm rolling quick enough. How did- I guess the answer is I was using a summon for Melania, but still. How am I taking more time on this than her? I guess the answer is, like, she's doing way more damage just because of the DLC. Shit, bad move. Figure out the trick to her shit is like run. I've tried dodging through her sword attacks and they just seem like it's so specific. Just like, oh my god, fuck off. I'm going for the runes. What happened? Like, all of a sudden, she's charging me like from the get-go. Before, she at least let me get one moon off. Oh wait, I shouldn't have taken that. That's fine. We'll reset anyway. Yeah, what the f- ever since I swapped to the health flask, getting an extra charge on my health, she's just been super aggressive at the start. I don't think there's any correlation, but it just feels that way. Dude, really?
was a mistake. Shit. Sword had expired. The hell? That's a little distracting. Chance I was gonna work. Okay, at least I know her shit now. She's gonna do her. Oh my god. Oh, this is probably a bad call. Oh shit. Oh my god. Alright, that's a new one. Well, it's the furthest I've gotten in this fight. Okay. Alright. At least I think I got the general strategy right. Like, straight up, don't roll into her. Just run and just keep your distance. Maybe I will. Okay, go for the runes. Where are they? Over there. Up.
Oh, God. I don't know if this is gonna go well enough. Could've gone worse. Well, I'm fucked. The positive is that I am actually surviving in the fight. That's just a matter of overcoming it. Ugh. I really did try to, like, avoid her sword attacks, but they're just... They seem to be in this pattern that just always gets me, no matter what. What? Oh, no. That's a reset. Hit me, kill me. Do it. Put it right next to the door. Go on. I'm tilted by that so hard. Take the L on that one. Oh, you bitch. Oh, wow. I can't believe I actually got away with that. Just that sword retaliation is so ridiculous. Oh shit, I didn't take the... Really? She just wouldn't let me take it. Oh, crap. Undo. That's not happening. Redo everything. Sorry. I don't like the D-pad on the 360. Like, sometimes the diagonal input so easy. Good. I'm just gonna die. It might be time for a break, to be honest. I do need to get some food. But... I was warned about this. That this wasn't gonna be easy. Oh, you have got to be shitting me. He dodged that at the last second. What? One shot? Oh my god. Ugh. May have to resort to a summon on this. Not yet. really? I don't know what's up with her AI. Like, sometimes she gives me a break, and then other times she's just like, not instantly. 2 seconds in. Attack that just hits me. Well, I guess I don't have to go after the runes now. They're just there. I probably should have let those runes go a long time ago. Fucking hate her swords. Oh my god. I fucked up. I thought she was gonna go into a second phase bullshit. I'm gonna make sure I have the mana required for this. Oh, Clint! Go. Oh my god, you bitch! give me a second! Ugh. I can't believe she wouldn't let me. Lucky to get this off. Okay. No harm, no foul. Yeah, eat it, eat it. Eat my moonshot. shouldn't have rolled. I should have kept running. Because the first boss where, like, rolling hasn't worked out for me in the slightest. Dude! I'm on the back foot here. Bad idea. Fuck! I'm fucked. Dark Moon just... Wait, what? What do I... I'm not sure what hit me. Oh my god, she's so annoying. I'm just gonna let this one go. Honestly, that is such a deficit from the get-go. Not powered up. Shit. Ah, come on. Power up. Shit. Oh, bad. Okay. Problem. Fuck. Thank you. Maybe I shouldn't bother with Terra Magica and just go like straight into Dark Moon just so it guarantees it goes off. She's just so annoying with these swords! I've tried so many times to time it, like the rolls to avoid her slashes, but I can't. I'm always taking at least one hit from it. Double rolled. Fuck, that was bad. Okay. Oh, come on. Yes, I timed it. Whoa, it's fire this time. Ugh. What? Ah, she just keeps doing new shit. Okay, I'm dead. I get it. Oh, come on. Ah, too far away. Okay. Oh my god, she just every time. Great start. Oh my god. Stop! I need a reset. Why is it? Ooh, every time, like I'm about to do this. No. Oh, come on. I thought she was going to do her thing. I was counting on her to do her thing. Okay. I'm going to have one more attempt, and then I think I need to take a break from this. Well, we finally hit a boss that's gonna cause problems. I'm going with the thing where, like, sometimes stepping away from something for even a little bit will help. Hang on, I've done this wrong. Do it again. Lucky to have gotten out of that one. I need to reset. keep moving. My God! One more. Stupid swords. I hope the reward for this is like one of those swords. That it's good. How many attacks does she get now? Alright.
I need a break from this.
This boss. It's been like a solid 2 hours, I think, of attempts, so... I'm gonna give it a rest for a minute. I'm gonna get some food and meat. I'm not gonna resort to the summon just yet, but it might very well be the case that I have to. The other alternative is... I mean, I can't get much damage out of it. Like, maybe more endurance would probably go a long way. But I'll think about it. Alright. For now. This is where I stop for a little bit. If you're watching this later as a replay, thanks for sticking around to the end, as anticlimactic as it is. But, you know, sometimes it goes that way. With this particular genre. It's like you hit your head against a brick wall, you don't win, and you step away for a minute. So that's what I'm gonna do. But yeah, I'll be back a bit later. I'll do more, and hopefully with a fresher mind I might be able to overcome this obstacle. But in the meantime, if you want to support the channel over there, you can do things like click the like button or just watch me play other stuff if you want. So yeah, thanks if you do that. I'll see you next time.